I'm Suchi Smita. I'm the marketing manager of the Golden Estate. So this is our clubhouse, and we do a lot of activities here. Once in a month, we do meditation, we do chanting, we do Gita discourse. Recently, we have started something called the music therapy, wherein we heal residents through music. And also, we have started a new activity called the pranic healing. We also celebrate the birthdays and anniversaries of our residents here. We do musical evenings, and once in a week, normally on a Wednesday, we screen movies of their choice. So this is where we screen the movies on every Wednesday around 5:30 in the evening. And we also do like in the past we have done certain activities like Sai Sandhya, Bharatnatyam performances by some school students. Then also we had done Hasya Kavi Sammelan and some new activities which we keep on trying to update some new activities without deleting the old ones to keep them happy, engaged and not feeling bored in this facility. Now few of our residents, they are very good readers. So for them we have a small library here. You can see most of the books have been donated by our residents, wherein they can make use of these books as well as the other residents can also read those books. Now in the clubhouse also we have tambola sessions. We play tambola, wherein we line up chairs for the residents, and this is a cards playing table. That is also a table wherein the residents play cards. And also the unique feature of our clubhouse is you can see very rare pictures, you know, starting from your pre-independence. Then you can see, for example, this is Connaught Place in 1942. Can you imagine Connaught Place here nowadays? Then this is India Gate 1930. Chandni Chowk 1893, the Jama Masjid 1866, and of course the most important thing of the clubhouse is this four paintings, wherein we reflect the four religions as in Hindu, wherein we have a temple at Tamil Nadu. Then for the Sikhs, we have the Golden Temple, Amritsar. For the Muslims, we have Jama Masjid, Delhi. And for the Christians, the St. James Church, Delhi. Right? Also, I would like to show you the snooker table. We have a small snooker table for our residents. So this is our snooker room. Anybody is interested to play snooker can come and play here. For the club, we don't have any time restrictions. This is open for the residents anytime and every time. They can come here, they can be a part of the activities, they can enjoy the snooker, they can enjoy cards, they can read books. And of course, be a part of the celebrations or the activities that we conduct on a day-to-day basis for our residents. Thank you.